श्रीयं स्वधर्मो विगुणः पराधर्मत् अनुष्ठिता स्वधर्मेन धनं श्रेया पराधर्मो भयवः। थ्रू दिस श्लोका श्री कृष्ण ट्राइज टू टेल अर्जुन दैट धर्म इज द सुप्रीम लॉ ऑफ वन्स लाइफ एंड नन कैन इग्नोर द रूल्स ऑफ धर्म। धर्म एंड कर्म द टू एस्पेक्ट्स फ्रॉम सर्वधर्म विच परफेक्टली डिस्क्राइब्स अ नेशंस कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। The Indian Constitution is the absolute law of our country. This supreme document puts down the frame distinguishing the essential code, its construction, process, authority, and responsibility of the Indian government institutions. The Constitution of India basically sets out elementary rights, directive rules, and the obligation of the citizens of India. It is considered to be the lengthiest documented constitution that can be found in any country around the world. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, the chairman of the drafting committee, is broadly regarded as the main architect of the Indian constitution. Today, because of novel COVID pandemic, we all are forced to stay physically locked up in our houses. But our true feelings of patriotism can pass any barrier to celebrate our nation's 72nd Republic Day. Over the years that has passed, 26 January is just another holiday, I thought. With the very recent wisdom I have got, I salute the leaders who had fought. The Indians are very proud to celebrate Republic Day, protected by soldiers in the border who never sway. With this, I request our Honorable Principal cum Director Ma'am to hoist the national flag. Also, I would request everyone to stand up for national anthem. हरा मेरा है, मेरा धर्म हिंदुस्तानी है, पूरा तिरंगा मेरा है। A very warm morning to all. On this auspicious occasion, I Urvashi Das has got the wonderful opportunity to commence today's virtual event. I accord an affectionate welcome to our benevolent principal cum director, Mrs. Manjurana Ma'am, who incessantly encourages our endeavors and stands as a pillar of support for us, the Jaipurians. Ma'am has always stressed the need to dream big and work hard with complete sincerity and dedication towards achieving all our dreams. We graciously welcome you, ma'am. Also, our felicitations to Vice Principal Mrs. V. Suprabha, ma'am, and Headmistresses Miss Sonal Srivastava and Miss Indu Kholi, ma'am. My exuberant welcome to all my dear teachers and fellow mates. Republic means the rule of the common people. We got the independence on 15 August 1947, but British rule was effective till 25th January 1950. Thus, this special constitution was not constituted so far. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar became the Manu of modern India. So the constitution made by him was adapted on 26 January 1950. To memorize this day, 26 January is a national holiday. Now, I would like to call upon head boy Arman Chaudhary and head girl Drishti Sisodia to say a few words on this prestigious Republic Day.
Mark Twain famously said that India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Good morning, Principal cum Director Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am, Headmistress Ma'am, teachers, and all my schoolmates. Today, I, Drishti Sisodia, the head girl,
and I, Arman Chaudhary, the head boy,
are virtually present amongst you all to celebrate this special occasion of Ganatantra Divas.
National festivals are a proud moment for every citizen, and one celebrated with pomp and circumstances is the Republic Day. On 26 January 1930, a promise was made by the people of India to fight for nothing else but Purna Swaraj or complete independence. Since then, this day has reminded Indians of their sacred promise.
This auspicious day is celebrated with great enthusiasm and esteem throughout the country. The words Jan Gan Man echo from every nook and corner, and sky is dominated by the colors of saffron, white and green. Such is the emotion for the Bharat Mata that even in amidst of a global pandemic, the entire nation is laced up today to celebrate the 72nd Republic.
Republic means supreme power. We the people are the prime movers of the Republic. With us, the people of India rest the real power to decide our collective future.
But what does Republic mean to us? Of course, besides the fact that it is a gazetted holiday with online shopping, movies, restaurant, and everything with exceptional offers. It's a day where India's legacy continues and remains dateless. However, everyone can have their notion of Republic too. Like for me, it means to live with freedom and respect other people's rights and dwell with dignity and have the liberty to express too.
And for me, Republic is an idea of strength and togetherness, an idea that provides people with the power to govern themselves.
It is a day to feel proud as an Indian that we, the largest democracy in the world, have our constitution and is considered more of a religious festival because I infer India as a religion. It is a nation where unity in diversity is celebrated. As it has been rightly quoted by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, we are Indians, firstly and lastly. Every year, my father wakes me up and it's a ritual in our family to sit together and watch the Republic Day parade telecasted live on TV. Trust me, it is such a thrilling experience to see everyone so unified, and I would love to catch it live once if I get an opportunity to do so.
Yes, definitely. It's an experience of lifetime. It's an unmistakable and eye-catching component of the festival as it grandstands India's defense capability, cultural and social heritage. So let us take this pledge to keep this culture and heritage alive and stay united as we work together to take our country to achieve greater heights. Lastly, we would like to end with a short poem. स्वाधीन जगत में वही जाति रहती है नथ हुए बिना जो अशनी घात सहती है स्वतंत्र जाति की लगन व्यक्ति की धुन है भारी वस्तु ये नहीं भीतरी गुण है
भारत के गणतंत्र का सारे जग में मान दशकों से खिल रही उसकी अद्भुत शान सब धर्मों को देकर मान रचा गया इतिहास इसलिए हर देशवासी को इसमें है विश्वास जय हिंद
जय हिंद जय भारत, जै भारत।
Thank you so much, Arman and Drishti, for such motivating and enthusiastic speech. Music expresses that which cannot be put into words and that which cannot remain silent. And to express this spirit of nationalism, I would request the school choir to perform their melodious rendition.
Thank you.
देखो वीर जवान चले एक तिरंगे के पीछे ये सारा हिंदुस्तान चले मां तुझे अपना सीना तान चले हंसते हंसते भारत मां तुझ पे हो कुर्बान चले मां तुझे सलाम मां तुझे भारत माँ के वीर नहीं कम बन के हम तूफान चले ओ माँ ओ माँ भारत माँ के वीर नहीं कम बन के हम तूफान चले एक तिरंगे पीछे ये सारा हिंदुस्तान चले मां तुझे सलाम मां तुझे सलाम
वंदे वंदे मातरम वंदे वंदे मातरम वंदे वंदे मातरम वंदे वंदे
झुकना कभी सीखा नहीं झुकना हमें आता नहीं जब तक है जान जब तक है दाम बढ़ते रहेंगे अपने कदम हिम्मत जो तो रोक ले धमकी से हम डरते नहीं अपना लहू कहता है हम वीर हैं मरते नहीं देव शिवा भर मोही है शुभ कर मन पे कब हूँ न करो देव शिवा भर मोही है शुभ कर मन पे कब हूँ न करो न डरो अरसा जब जाना निश्चय कर अपनी जीत करो जीत करो जीत करो
Wow, indeed a mesmerizing performance. With this, I would like to invite the national awardee, the role model and inspiration for all of us, our most loving principal cum director ma'am to address us on this day.
So, a very good morning and a warm namaste to the vice principal, Visuprabha, Headmistresses, Indu Kohli, Sonal Srivastav, all my respected teachers and dear student. First of all, I would like to mention over here is that the song is one of the best versions of Vande Mataram that I have ever heard. And it really, really gave me goosebumps. And so lots of congratulations to the entire music department, a different version of Vande Mataram. And, you know, whenever you hear this national song, it transcends you in a different world altogether. And probably reminds you Vande Mataram came at a time when Britishers wanted to to tell the Indians or force Indians to sing a song on Long Live the Queen, you know. And it was in revolt of that particular song that Vande Mataram came into existence. And then it became like a revolutionary song. We all know that. So I think the fervor has already been set in. And I wish each one of you a very, very happy 72th Republic Day. And like every year, we all gather, you know, to celebrate this auspicious day when our constitution came into effect. And one of the head boy and head girl did mention in the speech, which is on one hand reminds us of all the struggles and the sacrifices of our freedom fighters. And on the other hand, also awakens us or tells us to our responsibility we have to take towards our country to take it to a brighter future. You know, and I will not restrict myself in saying that during this pandemic, you know, of course, our doctors, our nurses, our sanitation workers, who didn't even stop even for a single day. And so did our teachers, you know, who quietly, very, very quietly, very humbly, very tirelessly, you know, worked towards a noble task of nation building. So while we are paying tribute to our freedom fighters, to our national leaders, to our soldiers who are protecting us in worst of the conditions, you know, unconditionally, so did our doctors, our nurses, our teachers, you know, in this pandemic, rose up to. So my gratitude to all the teachers who are here to ensure that they didn't even, I remember not even a single teacher came to me and said, ma'am, it is not possible. You know, I really didn't have to push my teachers. And I want to tell you, I hardly appreciate my teachers publicly, but I want to tell you, I want to salute to all of you over here. You know, you have been a national warriors, and I really owe a lot. And sometimes we need to thank, you know, situations like this. They were very difficult times, very tough times. Our children also know that, you know, and in these difficult times, you know, I think the most important, and that's what India is all about. Hum log aapas mein kitna bhi lade, kitna bhi jhagde, par jab samay aata hai jut ke kaam karne ka, to hum log kisi na kisi tarah se jut jate hai. Aur in pandemic times mein, children also came forward, you know, to make sure parent took the role of the teachers. So I think they also played a huge, huge role in shaping the future. So a special thank you to all the children who are here. I think they are here as participants, and all the parents who did play a very, very significant role. Like previous years, Republic Day celebration have scaled down, you know, but nothing can beat the enthusiasm of our patriotic young children who would be displaying today's, you know, their love and respect for the nation through this online presentation. I'm really looking forward. And I, as always, as I said, you know, Mala ma'am always makes this special assembly special, and I have no two doubt about that. Yesterday I was being shared by some of the beautiful work by the art department of the way way you all expressed yourself, your love, your respect towards a nation. It's really heartening to see, you know, how beautifully you express. I took a lot of pride when my children do this, and I shared it with the chairman, sir, and he was really, really happy to see how, you know, how beautifully children have expressed and conveyed their message of solidarity in diversity. And I want to tell you over here that while we are celebrating our online function, we'll be celebrating our online function over here. Rajiv sir, as usual, you know, though he was also really, you know, pushing me to come to the school, but because of the farmer rally today, and the borders are being sealed, so I really had to restrict. बट अगर जज्बा है तो आप पहुंच ही जाते हैं. तो राजीव सर पहुंच गए हैं वहां स्कूल में विद हिज एंटायर टीम एंड सम ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन हु स्टे इन वसुंधरा क्लोज बाय एंड दे विल बी हैविंग अ फ्लैग होस्टिंग. दे हैव गिवन मी अ फुल आइटिनरी टग ऑफ वॉर एंड ऑल दैट एंड आई वाज रियली मिसिंग यू नो बीइंग प्रेजेंट बिकॉज वो स्पिरिट जो स्कूल में सेलिब्रेशन की होती है. यू नो प्रियंका मैम एवरी ईयर पुटिंग अप द बेस्ट ऑफ द फोर हाउसेस पुटिंग अप देयर सॉन्ग्स एंड द डांस परफॉर्मेंस इन द बास्केटबॉल कोर्ट. सो दीज आर थिंग्स विच आर बीइंग मिस्ड आउट. बट यस बट द स्पिरिट एंड द एनर्जी of breathing in the free country is something you young children you know have I would say celebrated, and the nation is in your hand. I want to tell you, you know, and we never say that this contribution would be small, whether it is to contribution towards environment or your any contribution you do is never ever small. You know, it has a long meaning. How can we forget that on this 26 Jan 1950, 3 years post independence, India turned into a secular, sovereign, socialist, and a democratic republic, one of the largest democratic countries of the world. And on this special occasion, let us all, not only the children, but each one of us who are connected to us through this virtual platform, make a promise to our motherland that we will all do what we can in best of our capacity to enrich and to preserve our heritage, which the India is known for, and our national ethos, or you know what makes India what it is. So we will never ever in life compromise on that. So this year let us also make a promise to strive for justice, freedom, equal rights. You at times we feel really sad. We do talk about equal rights, but there are so many people who are deprived of this. And unity among all who are fortunate enough to live in this glorious nation. Wish you all once again a very happy Republic Day. I am proud to be an Indian, and I'm sure so are you. So wish you once again a very, very happy Republic Day, and congratulations for all the children who will be presenting today's program, anchors, everyone. So God bless you all. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for inspiring us. Your words work like magic. Freedom in the mind, strength in the words, pureness in our blood, pride in our souls, zeal in our hearts. Let's salute our India on Republic Day. My India, my pride. To keep up with this quote comes Romishali of class 9th to narrate her self-composed poem.
सुप्रभात. आज गणतंत्र दिवस के अवसर पर मैं रोमिश अली सैफ आप सभी के समक्ष एक स्वरचित कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूं, जिसका शीर्षक है मिट्टी का देश भारत। भारत मिट्टी का देश है, मिट्टी से उगता है और दुश्मनों को मिट्टी में मिला देता है। वीरों में वीर महावीर कहलाता है, यह देश हमारा है। सोने की चिड़िया नाम था जिसका, बंद हुआ था लोहे के पिंजरे में, लेकिन हार नहीं मानी थी गांधी जी और झांसी की रानी ने। अंग्रेजों से डटकर सामना किया जिसने, वह देश भारत कहलाता है। बाढ़ भूकंप जो आ जाए डटकर सामना करते हैं। बॉर्डर पर वीर भारतीय सेना हमारी सुरक्षा करते हैं। विदेश जाने के सपने सजाते हैं क्योंकि उनमें मिलना जानते हैं, ना कि सहारा ढूंढते हैं। पीछे ना हटेंगे कभी भी, भारत का नाम रोशन करते हैं। भारत मिट्टी का देश है, मिट्टी से उगता है और दुश्मनों को मिट्टी में मिला देता है। धन्यवाद।
Oh my God, Rumesh, your writing really astounds us all. Mine, the act of using movements of your hands and body and expressions on your face without speech to communicate emotions and actions to tell a story. Now, I would love to call upon Nyasia Roy, a budding mime artist, to enlighten us all with her prepared mime act. With this, it's time for Dakshata Vats of class 8 to fascinate us all with an amazing poem written by Harivansh Rai Bachchan.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम दक्षता वत्स है। मैं सेठ आनंदराम जयपुरिया स्कूल के कक्षा 8 की छात्रा हूँ। आज मैं गणतंत्र दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर आप लोगों को हरिवंश राय बच्चन जी द्वारा रचित एक कविता सुनाने जा रही हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है एक और जंजीर तड़कती है। एक और जंजीर तड़कती है, भारत माँ की जय बोलो। इन जंजीरों की चर्चा में कितनों ने निज हाथ बंधाए, इनको छूने के कारण कितनों ने कारागार बसाए। इन्हें पकड़ने में कितनों ने लाठी खाई, कोड़े ओड़े और इन्हें झटके देने में कितनों ने निज प्राण गवाए। किंतु शहीदों की आहों से शापित लोहा कच्चा धागा, एक और जंजीर तड़कती है भारत माँ की, जय बोलो जय बोलो उस धीर व्रति की, जिसने सोता देश जगाया, जिसने मिट्टी के पुतलों को वीरों का बाना पहनाया, जिसने आजादी लेने की एक निराली राह निकाली और स्वयं उस पर चलकर जिसने अपना शीश चढ़ाया, घृणा मिटाने को दुनिया से लिखा लहू से, जिसने अपने जो तुम्हारे हित विष खोले उसके हित तुम अमृत घोलो, एक और जंजीर तड़कती है भारत माँ की, जय बोलो। कठिन नहीं होता बाहर की बाधा को दूर भगाना, कठिन नहीं होता बाहर के बंधन को काट मिटाना, गैरों से कहना क्या मुश्किल अपने घर की राह से धारे, पता नहीं चलता अपनों में ही बैठा बेगाना, बाहर जब बेड़ी पड़ती है भीतर भी गांठे पड़ जाती, बाहर के सब बंधन टूटे अंदर के सब बंधन खोलो, एक और जंजीर तड़कती है भारत माँ की, जय बोलो। कटी बेड़ियां और हथकड़ियां, हर्ष मनाओ मंगल गाओ, किंतु यहाँ पर लक्ष्य नहीं है आगे पथ पर पांव बढ़ाओ, आजादी वह मूर्ति नहीं जो रखी रहती मंदिर में, इसकी पूजा करनी है तो नक्षत्रों से होड़ लगाओ, हल्का फूल नहीं आजादी यह है भारी जिम्मेदारी, इसको उठाने को कंधों पर भुजदंडों के बल को तोलो, एक और जंजीर तड़कती है भारत माँ की, जय बोलो, जय हिंद जय भारत।
So I am sure that you all enjoyed the previous mime act. And to keep up with that enlightenment of ours, here comes Kinjal Gandhi of class 8 with another expressing mime act. Great Kinjal, what a vehement act put up by you. Art is not a mirror to hold up to society, but a hammer with which to shape it. Art speaks where words are unable to explain. At last, to end this evening, we have a pre-processing art presentation prepared by the schools department.
Director ma'am, headmistress ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. And of Happy Republic Day. On this day, our constitution was passed. Jai Hind, and have a nice
day. Glorious occasion of Republic Day, let us all promise to always be promising and responsible citizens of our nation. Happy Republic
Day. Iha Madan wishes you all a very happy Republic Day.
Them is nothing but a chance to be better. Happy Republic Day to all my dear friends and teachers.
Tiranga which we unfurl on Republic Day indicates our freedom. Just don't see the colors it has. Feel the meaning it reveals behind. My thousand salutes to our real heroes who gave us the opportunity to celebrate this national fest. I wish a happy Republic Day to you all.
Republic Day, and I want to thank Dr. B.R. Ambedkar for giving us the set of rules for our country to follow.
Hello everyone, my name is Jayaraksha. Today, I want to wish you all a very happy Republic Day.
On this day, our constitution came into force in the year 1950. Today, our country is celebrating its 72nd Republic Day. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Faith in words, pride in our heart, memories in our soul. Let's salute the nation on this Republic Day. Happy Republic Day.
Now that you're born in this country, the fear those who are born in this great country. Republic Day is considered as an important day in India. So let's salute our nation on this day. And once more, a very happy Republic
Day. A thousand salutes to this great nation of ours. May it become even more prosperous and great. I, Kashvi Goyal of Class 7J, wish you a very happy Republic Day.
Today is the day when the Constitution of India came into effect on 26 January 1950. So happy Republic Day to all of you.
Wish you all a very happy Republic Day.
With this enchanting presentation, we would like to conclude today's event. Freedom is not to be free from any ruler. However, it is to be free from all the foundations, whether they are physical, social, political, psychological, or intellectual. Tiranga, which we unfurl, indicates our freedom. Being Indian is our identity. However, being Republican is our country's identity. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.